Thank you, Mr. President. On my recent visit to Lisbon with the Council of Europe, I witnessed the Jewish community employing heavy guards to guard their synagogues. I'd always associated Portugal with being a Jewish-friendly place. What does this say about the current rise of anti-Semitism in Europe, and what part does that play in Portugal?
Merci.